A Boulder church will now allow illegal immigrants to take sanctuary to avoid deportation.
Yesterday, 90% of that congregation voted in support of the proposal. Continuing our coverage of Colorado at 6, the Unitarian Universalist Church won't be taking someone in right away. First, it plans to update its security and also create a room suitable to stay in. Right now in Colorado, at least 5 illegal immigrants are taking sanctuary in churches or temples.